Welcome back to DayZ. Okay, so we are on the mouse here. Just heading down towards Athena Research here. Just heard a lot of gunshots around this area. Just gonna see what's going on here. Okay. So there's a lot of people around here at the moment. Oh, got him. Wow, that was a headshot as well. I could only see his head sticking out. He must have been one of the ones shooting just a minute ago. Saw someone kill some of the sniper too. I have to go try to find some more food. Getting pretty low on food. Let's head out of here. Just gonna head over towards A1. I might have got them drop marked on the mountain there as well. We'll just see what we can find over in this area first, down below. So we can find in the underground as well, maybe. Okay, what's that there? That picture. What am I sitting here? Wolves after me then. Where'd they even come from? Just gonna change this jacket, this one's ruined. Let's grab this gear back. I did not even see those wolves. I don't know where they came from though. I'll have to take them out though. Found this. A 60 round mag on it. Just take it in this one. Just shoot them. And this one. His head's glitching through the wall. Oh, that's not loaded. One down. Okay, there we go. Just going here. I can hear more of them. See what we can find here. There's another mag there. Hear those wolves howl, and there's more of them around. Let's take this M4A1's advanced. Takes the same mags as the Famous. Try that out. Another 60 round mag. another wolf. Well, that gun's loud. Yeah, I knew there was more of those wolves around. Came in over there. Okay. Just gonna head into the underground here. Just have to add some night vision to my helmet. There we go. Got a battery. Okay. Sort of head into the underground here. There's always people around this area, so just be careful here. Outlander pants. I might take those. Okay, there we go. I reckon the black's actually a better camouflage on this map. So take the black pants there. Searched around here. So it's down on this level. There's lots of levels to this, I'm gonna go. Night vision scope. I'll come in handy later. Come on, take that. There we go. Okay. Let's head out of here. A decent amount of gear from there. Let's go check some of these barracks down the back way here. Much prefer the pharmacy. It's got the burst fire mode on it. Okay, I'm just gonna head up the mountain here. Check the barracks up at the top. That's a shot at me. Just zigzag here. Well, luckily he's not a very good shot. A single hit. Okay, let's head in here. So what gear I can find. Do need some more food still too. SR-25. It's got a 10 round mag on it. I'll take that. Makes for space. Okay, I'll leave that tundra as well. Swap those out. That assault rifle holds 308, whereas the M4 doesn't. Just take that mag, T5000. Probably people around here, but I need food, I can't really do anything about that. Okay, now about M98 mag, I need that. Ball mag. Oh, there are heaps of M98 mags. Just gotta be careful behind me. People bit anyway. Okay, to see what I can find in these barracks down here. Okay. T4 helmet, let's take that. Okay. Bayonet. There's a black version of the helmet, I might take that. Pretty better camo. Alright. Haven't seen anyone around here yet. There's always people up here, though. Scope there. I'll take that. Just check this barracks before we go. Another mag there. Might take that. 60 round mag. Not quite hard to find them. I'll keep finding them around either. Okay. Need that. Okay, some more scopes there. Let's have that. Okay. Let's head out of it. Just gonna head back down into this area again. Got some decent gear here. Let's reload this. T5000. Got a good amount of sniper ammo now, so have to worry about that for a little bit. Lots of 338 ammo. Just gonna head back down here. People like to come to this area, so. Oh, M240. Let's take that. Well, it's got a suppressor on it too. Okay. What do we got here? Kavari. Let's take that mag. Let's get out of here. So that M240 was a good find. I gotta get some ammo for it though. Alright. Just gonna head back to Athena. Oh, what's that over there? Looks like King of the Hill over there, I think, that mission. Okay. So what's going on around here. So it's just being killed there. Just need to use up some drink. She'll give me some food back as well. Okay. What's the gunshots there? Someone there. Got him. He's got a gun bag as well. Oh, that should have been a kill. I think I hit the tree. He's got in that room there. So I'm close that door. That's a hit. It's two other guys there. I think they're all together, those three. Let's back off. Risky. See what I can see from here. And he's getting out of that room. Oh, a lot of gunfire down there. That's a hit. He's down. Got him. Okay. He's with someone else there. So those two just killed someone. Just gonna back off. Continue backing off here. I was actually gonna go in and get the gear from the guy that I killed first time. Kinda glad I didn't. So many of them there. Way too risky. Okay, just make sure no one's trailing me here. Okay, what can we see up here? There's a mission on me here. Just gonna head around this way. So that's where that mission was over near there. Down below. Okay. Let's head back down. See who else was around that area. Just making sure no one was trailing me up here. Hearing gunshots back down there. Okay. Try to get a position to look back into Athena Research here. Yeah, so there's the guy I killed on the ground there. Okay. There's always a lot going on around here. Lots of gunfire. Chuck the night vision on, it's getting quite dark here. Once night time comes to this area, there's a lot of people around here too. So we've also got this T-5000 here. It's got this scope on it as well. Sort of like the hunting scope, a bit different though. It's got the milli dots on it. Switch back to the M98 here. There's someone through there. I can't see him from here. Just back off a bit. Okay, just kind of trying to get a position where I can see him. Trees in the way. There he is. I should be able to hit that from here. That's a hit. Oh. He's moved off. There's someone else. Oh, another hit. So that's exactly 400 meters to the, that's hit both of them. Quite surprised it didn't take him out. Head in a bit closer. Oh, there's one. Oh. Ah, I was marked at 400. Let's change it back to 300. Oh, he's got a gun bag there. He's quite geared up.
Well,
that should have been a kill there. Hit the branch there. Close. Alright, let's get out of here. They know where I am now. Let's back off here, just in case someone knows I'm over this way. Usually they will circle around here and take you out from behind if they know you're over here. Okay, I've just held out till daytime.
Well, there's a bear down there. What is going on? Whoa, that was so close, dude. Got him. What is he doing down there? There's bear, and there's a bloodsucker there as well. Wow. Back off a bit. Just wanna see what's going on there. There's no mission. I don't know why that's down there then. That's weird. Okay, there's a drop. Where does that drop? Okay, said Jim. It land on that roof? Yeah, it did. Wow. I mean, it's such a good spot here to snipe anyone that goes near it.
Just watch that for a second. Is there anyone there? It's just landed though, but there's probably people on top of that building. Not a 10 round mag though. Let's chuck that in. Lots of people fighting down there to try and get that crate. There's a guy. Getting attacked by a bear. That was close. Wow. There's bears and bloodsuckers and everything down there. That's weird. Must be from the drop. Still don't see anyone up there. Just keep an overwatch from here, it's a good spot. How did he survive that? Must have hit him though. Got him. Headshot. Just checking if there's anyone else. Wow, I've got a lot of pretty good shots from here, actually. Such a good position. See everything. Okay, I can't see anyone at that drop. He's hit. He just got attacked by that bear. Well, that bear stole my kill. I was just a shot at the same time. That was so good. I shot him at the same time that bear attacked. He must have been so damaged from that first shot on him. That should have been my kill there. Just gonna back off here. Okay. So, okay. That bear's attacking that guy there. Oh, he's definitely hit by one of those shots. There he is. That bear is running after him. It's just destroying anyone that comes in. It's quite a good decoy, because then I can just snap. Oh wow, that ran straight at him as soon as he opened that door. That's quite funny. Oh, there he is. Bear's on the roof there. Wow, I was just about shooting then. Just trying to steady that scope, it doesn't stay steady for very long. Got that guy eventually. He had that bear chasing him the whole time. This M98 is just the best weapon in this game. Such a good bolt action. Okay, let's back off. And just head out of this area.